Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather. It's early on a Thursday morning and a brighter day expected today. Saw some sun yesterday, but I think we'll see even more today. And with it, some milder temperatures. Many areas, upper 30s, close to 40 degrees. Here's the radar from the overnight, and you can see how some snow showers had been pivoting around the backside of that same storm system. We've been talking about it for several days. It continues to move away. High pressure builds in. So bottom line here is we're storm free through the remainder of the week and through the weekend. It's not until the middle part of next week, even threatening us with any kind of storm. Hour by hour forecast, you can see the breeze that kicks up during the day today, but cloud free expected during the overnight hours and into the nighttime tonight and into tomorrow as well. High temperatures today, 39 will do it in Portland, Bethel at 33, Farmington and Greenville topping out in the 30s. Check in the next 8 days for you. We got a call for partly cloudy skies, 39 today, mostly sunny here on Friday, 37, and colder temperatures here for the weekend. Have a great day, everyone.